Hi, it's Sigma and Blizzard from Sign of Horses. Today is going to be a weird day because I'm going to go and look at a very young, very, very young horse. Itika saw a horse on internet and she said that might be something for you. And I had a look and I liked the advert. I liked the type of horse. I don't know if I'm ready to buy a foal yet, but I guess that's the reason why we're going to have a look at that. It's a little guy. So that's this afternoon. First, we're gonna do some training with this monster. He was thirsty. Bliss, you thirsty, buddy? Yeah. Our horsey morning, and now we are going on our way to meet the little foal chappie. Whoops, sorry, bad camera work. It's so strange to actually look at a horse. It kind of makes the decision more real, and it sort of also means that Bliss is really getting older than looking at other horses. I've been looking for a while. Here's Itika. So you have to start somewhere looking at foals, and so this is her going. She's not going to enter the car. She's scared of the camera. And she's gonna vlog like this. Yeah.
Like you're in?
Yes, if your feet are not too filthy.
Ooh.
It's a new car. It's a new car. You want to keep it that way for as long as possible.
Good luck.
Yep. So it's Itika, her foal, that we're going to look at this foal here today. So gonna blame her. Always blame her for everything. It's easier to blame other people.
Yeah, I always blame Jeroen.
What? Say that again?
I always blame Jeroen.
Yeah, I would that too. So we'll see you there. See you in a minute. We're here and that's him. Whoop.
He's in my mind.
He's excited. Thank you. the new car. The new old car.
Ooh.
It's a high roof. Stay there.
No.
It's so high.
Yes.
Boinka.
Right. And Jeroen is trying to FaceTime with Jeroen.
Jeroen is trying to FaceTime with you.
Oh, Iteke is trying to FaceTime with Jeroen. Because we saw the little horsey.
You were so cute.
Yeah, we've already been talking a lot about it in the, from the place to the nearest Starbucks station. And the funny thing is that it might just be possible that it's another Blizzard in character. He was really chill.
Blizzard.
Yeah, he was really chill and cool about everything. I liked the look of his brother, his older brother. He's 1 year older. He's a bit more like a stallion. He had a nice color as well, the older horse.
Yes.
But never buy a horse for its color, even though color is really pretty sometimes. I can't help it. I like a good colored horse. So I have to watch back the footage as well, because I always get a little bit overwhelmed when I meet new people. And the horses, like people,
horse
too.
People, horses, people beings, humans,
horse humans, whatever. I always get a little bit, I sort of shut down. I can't think anymore. So I have to look back at the footage and see what he really does. But I liked his gait. He had a really good trot. He had a good walk, solid walk. He showed some cantering as well, which seemed fine, nothing weird in there. And I saw tiny little moments of him being a gated horse. Which is okay, because I'm not looking specifically for a gated horse. It's just a bonus if he...
It's a nice extra.
Yeah, yes. It's a nice, especially with...
Could be good with the archery
and
yes.
The bow shooting, yeah. That might be... he's going to be...
And he's cute, he's very, very cute.
He's going to be black. He's going to be completely black. So I have to try to imagine this horse, what this horse is going to look like in a year or two or three. And imagine him being black and awesome and badass and...
Ha!
Jeroen is here. Say hi to the flock.
Hi to the fox.
Flock.
Don't keep me hanging. How was the horse?
He was cute. He was very cute. Yeah, I think Iteke is more enthusiastic than I am.
Signe is a little bit overwhelmed with her own thoughts.
And apprehensive in my feelings towards the new horse.
So she has to let it...
Go.
Settle down
Let
and watch all the footage and listen to your enthusiastic everything is possible and
you can
my,
always sell him
and my more practical view and then
but let's start at the beginning. It has four legs, a tail,
yes
and a head,
two ears, very fluffy ears. Yeah, it had a lot of feathers on his feet.
Yes.
That was surprising to me. A lot of feathers and all black tail, black feathers. So no more washing, no more keeping your horse white. Yay!
I am already jealous.
he is still a real man.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, it would be snow if he would have been. It would be snow if he would have been neutered by it, one year old. But he was really
well behaved.
Well behaved. He's always been taught a lot for a young horse for 1 year old. And he's a sweetie. He's a little sweetie. Yeah.
Nice.
And he liked your cuddles.
Yes.
And itchy places.
What's the plan?
Go home, have a think about it, and also...
Not listen too much to Jeroen, who is always, everything is possible.
Also, I want to wait and see what your plans are going to be with the foal that you might go and see. Iteke and Jeroen have seen a Blagden gypsy mare foal.
Red Blagden, yes.
Also a year old.
No, she's only 8 months.
Okay, but she's like three times the size, of course.
She's already 140.
Yeah, she's already taller than Blizzard.
But we are three times the size of you, so that's... Yeah. So, okay,
I'm a pony girl. I'm a pony girl. Yeah,
yes.
We'll talk on the app and everything.
Bye-bye.
Bye, Jeroen.
All right, see you later. Bye. Yep.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
So that was a very chaotic conversation.
Really?
No, yeah. Oh, that was a very normal conversation.
Very normal. Yeah. Yes.
We'll see how much makes it into the vlog.
Zag je die draf daar even?
Mhm. Rewind.
Zag je dat?
Ja, met zijn voorbeentje zo lekker zo.
Ja. Hij was heel erg aan het dragen hier. Kijk.
He had a sorry for the eating. That's typically Dutch to dunk the biscuits. I think it's British too. Never mind.
It's very British.
Very British.
Tea.
Yeah. We're dunking our biscuits in our coffee. Very pretty. He's a cutie, though.
I think he can be a little bit naughty, too. He's got the look. He's got but he was following you while she held the...
The owner was holding the horse, but the horse was following me. It's really cute. Oh, Ilse focus. Yep, there. So, I'm not holding the horse, but he's following me. He's very people orientated, which I like, which is the same that, oh, again, cute. He is cute.
He's very cute.
Yeah.
And fluffy ears.
Yeah. Woohoo!
Yeah, I like this first job. Yeah. So
lots to think about. More talking to do because we're still like 45 minutes away from home. He was so well trained already for 1 year old. I had to refrain from asking a lot of stuff. He lifted his feet and he was gentle on the lead rope. He was following the lead rope. He was taking cues and groundwork cues as well. I could already tell that he was left-handed, left-footed, left bent, which is, oh, that's a cute photo, which is opposite Focus. from Focus. Blizz. There, that's a cute picture. Oh, sweetie. Which is opposite from Blizz. Blizz is right-handed. And he loved his cuddles. But like little chappy.
So. But we're gonna drive now.
We're gonna drive
because
now.
I have to catch a boat.
She has to catch a boat. She's going to Jeroen on the island. Yeah.
My hubby misses me. And I miss my hubby.
See you back at the stables.